morning. My name is Hetri. I study in Standard 3. Today I tell about Makar Sankranti. India is a country which is considered as the land of festivals. Festivals of the year started with Makar Sankranti. Makar Sankranti is the one of the important festival of Hindu religion that has celebrated with great joy and happiness. This festival celebrated every year on 14th or 15th January depending upon the solar cycle. The word Makar Sankranti derives from two words, Makar and Sankranti. Makar means Capricorn, Sankranti means transition, which makes Makar Sankranti means the transition of Sun into Capricorn, which is believed as one of the most auspicious occasions as per Hinduism and welcomed by the people with lots of celebration and festivities. The transition of Sun into Capricorn or Uttarayan is of spiritual significance, and it is believed that taking a dip in holy river like Ganga helps to wash away all our sins and clear the obstacles of life. From Makar Sankranti, nights become shorter and days start getting longer, which signifies the increase of the spiritual light and decrease of darkness. It is also believed that taking a holy bath at Triveni Sangam at Prayagraj on Makar Sankranti during Kumbh Mela is of great importance, which washes all our sins and makes our soil pure. Makar Sankranti is the festival of delicacies and togetherness. It is the mouth-watering cuisines made up of teal and jaggery and sparks to the festivity of the season. Makar Sankranti festival remains incomplete without kite flying activity, which fills the sky with colorful kites and enjoyed by the people of every age group. Makar Sankranti is celebrated across the country with different names and customs in every state. Pongal is celebrated in Tamil Nadu, Uttarayan in Gujarat, Maghi in Punjab and Haryana, Post Sankranti in Bengal, etc. Every region celebrates the festival with their respective custom, but the aim of the festival remains same as to spread togetherness, prosperity and joy. Makar Sankranti is the festival of joy, happiness and socializing with people. In Maharashtra, it is said, "Til gud dhya, gud gud bola," which showcases the real meaning of Makar Sankranti. To talk sweet with people, be respectful to others and live in a harmony. Just like teal and jaggery, we unite together to form a mouth-watering delicacy. Thank you.